Thank you. big smile gleaming. Yeah, I'm the lie that you choose to believe in. Guess the truth kinda lost all meaning, and I'm enjoying the view. Well, I've been a loving lover, I've been a trusting brother. I'm taking my time to recover and picking it up when I'm better. Oh, there's so much to see in a lifetime, so why does it feel like it flies by? She's staring me down with her bright eyes. Don't threaten me with a good time.
Alrighty, everybody, how's it going? Welcome to another live stream. We are back. We are live. And the spring event has started in New World. So that's what we're going to be grinding out today. Happy Wednesday. What's up, Solus? It's his hump day. I was like seeing the little camel in there. Yeah, it's Wednesday. It is indeed. Oh, yeah. Alright, although it kind of doesn't feel like a Wednesday. It kind of does, and it kind of doesn't, it seems that. It's one of those Wednesdays. Also, apologies for being a little late today. I did take a nap, and I was a little overtired, so I took a little bit longer of a nap. And that's why we're live at 6:15 instead of 5:45. How's things? Not too bad. Not too bad today. Did you guys see? I had no idea this was in the works, but apparently I guess they announced it a little while ago. They're doing a Hades 2. I haven't played Hades in forever, but it's a pretty fun game. I'm kind of surprised. I just saw it trending on Twitter today, and I did not realize they were even making a second one.
It'd be interesting.
Yeah, they just released a tweet or a series of tweets and videos or something with all the new gods that art that are going to be in there and stuff. That's a game I have not beaten yet either. It was announced only a couple weeks ago. Oh, it was a couple of weeks ago though. Oh, still, I don't know. I was surprised. You know what other game I was very surprised, and I don't really, I don't get the two, like, why they're doing the second one, is Slay the Spire. I've played that game a good bit. I own that game. I've had that game for a while. And they're doing a second one, and I guess they're, like, I don't know. It's one of those games where it's, like, it's good as is, and I don't know what they could really do different with a second one. Because there's no, I don't know, there's a slight story to it. Maybe there's, I don't know, maybe there's more in-depth story to it or something. But it's not like Hades where there's, like, a legit story and, like, a thing. I feel like Slay the Spire is more of just, like, more of a fun run over and over again. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe the story's just pretty hidden in it. But, yeah, that one's doing the second one. I was very surprised to see that. I don't know, I always have mixed feelings when roguelikes do... a second version of their first game. Like, what is it? Ziggurat. Ziggurat's another one that did a Ziggurat 2. I've yet to buy it because it literally looks like Ziggurat 1. And then inside of the description of it, the only thing they did was they added new tile sets or a tile set, more weapons, and I think more people you can play. Like, more base characters. And I'm like, I don't think that justifies a new game. Like, just add that to your first game. Like, add that stuff to your first game instead of charging people for a second game. I think that's what happens when games are only charging for, like, a one-time fee. They need to make money continuously still somehow to justify their existence. So I think they end up, let's make a second version of the game. We'll just add everything that we want to add to the first one to the second version of it, and we'll just call it 2 and charge people again for it. And that's what happens when you start moving away from, like, live service games, I feel. Or when you have games that are still running on, like, old... Like, live service is the new model, where you add, you know, like, season passes, battle passes, new stuff every month. And then the old model is just a flat, buy it one time, call it a day, and you're good. Work on a whole new game. Work on something, like, actually different for a second version of your game. Not the same thing, just, you know, slightly updated. Yeah. I feel like game companies that aren't running, that want to do the pay us once and we're good model, I feel like those devs aren't, like, they don't know what to do after they're done. They're like, oh, now what? And they, like, don't know, like, all right, do we make a whole new game in our under our studio? Because they feel like, I guess they feel like they're stuck in a notch. Like, this is our game, you know? So, it'd be like if V-Rising did, like, a V-Rising 2. And all they did was add, like, new weapons and some new bosses and shit. I don't know. I wouldn't be a fan of that. I hope they don't do that. But that's kind of, like, the example. I think V-Rising, though, will survive off DLC. I think they'll go the live service route eventually, but we'll see. Anyway, though, we're running a little bit behind here because my nap, so we're gonna jump right into New World. The Springtime Bloom event has started today. I did finish this season pass, and I did do our PvP dailies, so we don't have to bother with them. We just literally have to go collect some gifts from some of the towns, I think 3 of them, and then start the event. Also, I didn't know this was even a thing, but the Steam FPS Fest has started today. I think it's today. There's some cool FPS games in there. Feel free to hit that up. God, I launched it and did the season pass earlier today because it took me like 30 minutes to update the game for some reason. It took a while. There we go. Game capture. my phone. Too many browser pages to open. There you go. Alright, let's go to YouTube. Let's listen to New World. Let's listen to New World sounds today. What's that? Because I think there's some springtime tunes that aren't too bad. I remember this event being kind of like the stuff you have to do being a little bit annoying last year. So hopefully it's not as annoying this year. I also have not seen any of the shop items either, so this will be the first time we see them when we go up there. Load game. Load. There we go. Alright, we're in. Alright, yeah, so these are the things that are inside the middle of the town. We can go collect from, I think it's three of them. So we'll do that real quick. I'm going to go to four just to be sure, but we should get... Alright, so we got Wispy Spritz. I think that's the thing we're trying to get here. So, one... Oh, we can just fast travel. Let me also put my Void Gauntlet back on. Oh, yeah, I got to open all my shit from the season pass. Oh, man, I forgot to do that. All right, we'll do that after... We'll do that right before we go to the event. The event festival thing. Wispy spirits. I hope we don't gotta go to all the towns for these. So I got Morningdale, Brimstone. There's not one in Eden Grove yet. Because I guess they forgot to add that. Thank you. Another one, and then Monarch's Bluff. That's the outfit. Let's see, do we still get everything from this? This will be the fourth one. Yeah, we still get Wispy Spritz. And we got Diamond Gypsum, we got four. So maybe we can just get it from each of the towns. I know Eden Grove doesn't have one, we did Brimstone. Let's go to Ebon Scale Reach and see if we get it from there. Might as well, we have free fast travel anyway, so. Might as well hit all these up. We're going to need it. I remember it being kind of a pain collecting the goo. And we don't want to have to craft the stuff that we need. So I remember that being expensive. Requires beeswax or honey, which is probably being farmed because it's really expensive right now. The joyous gift pile? Yes, we can just keep getting these. Very nice. Okay, so we did Morningdale, Brimstone, or Ebon Scale. We'll do Brightwood next. That guy's great, so it looks really cool. Oh, it's gone. Sash. I hope you guys saw it. Wispy Spritz. Let's go to Weavers. Why is Weavers the way it is? I hate this town so much. It's such a pain to navigate. Oh my god, come on. I'm surprised there's people that own houses here, to be honest. There's at least two right there that are owned. I guess that's three that are owned. Four. I don't get it. Oh, also, I think they disabled portals, by the way. I don't know what is up, but corrupted portals are not able, like, not spawning. I have not seen any on the map. When I zoom in to look, there are no corrupted portals at all. And that kind of sucks because that was one of the ways I was trying to farm that stupid staff of the corrupted arborator. Now this is a cool town. I really like, Restless Shore. It's just pretty cool. I do wish each town had their own unique, like, kind of like sub bonuses. I can't I harvest this one. Uh-oh. Did I hit my max? I didn't think that was like a thing. I might have to restart my game. Uh-oh. Let's go to Reek Water and see if I can get that one. Oh, wait, there it goes. Weird. It's one of my favorite city songs, too. Yeah, I wish there was, like, a... I mean, I know there are some bonuses for it. Like, you get your town buffs and stuff, but I don't know. I wish it was more, like... I don't know. I wish the zones were more, like, unique to if you live there and stuff. I mean, maybe down the road it will be. Man, I'm really hoping that the June announcement is like some big system overhaul or something, like they're gonna redo something like massive or whatnot. That would be really cool. I think there's a lot of things that I would love for them to see, but if they're willing to redo an entire system in the game and like make it pretty like unique-ish and stuff, that'd be a really good sign in my opinion. I'm really hoping it's not just a console announcement like a lot of people are saying, that they're just going to be like, oh, we're coming to PS5 and Xbox 360 by October. That would suck. Let's go Wind's Raven. I don't know. I wish they would, like, drop hints or just tell us what it is already. Too much time. Two more months. And it's going to be like the end of June, I bet. Actually, it's Game Fest. When is Game Fest? When is Summer Game Fest? When is that? June 7th. Oh, so it'll be the beginning of June. Ooh, very nice. What a weak big announcement to me. Just announcing a new platform isn't a big announcement. Yeah, that's kind of like what that's my thought process behind it. A lot of people say that that's what it's gonna be. Like a lot of the doom and gloomers on Reddit are like, oh, it's just gonna be a, you know, their idea of a big announcement is just gonna be the console release and shit. And that's not. And everybody agrees them announcing a new console is not a big announcement. That's nothing. That should not. That's just like, all right, yeah, you're coming to a new console. Congratulations. But a big announcement should be like an overhaul to like a massive part of the game, you know? You know, like redo it. Like, oh, I doubt they'll do this, but like we're going to be overhauling all the towns in each city again. Like we have like more unique systems in place. You know, I don't know. Something crazy. Like, a big overhaul to one of the core systems of the game, or it could be the other one. Surprisingly, I've seen some hate towards this one, but another expansion. People are saying that would be pretty shitty as well. You forget what game did it. It was a small game, but they had a big announcement. They went to Switch. Yeah, I feel like big announcements going to consoles never go over too well. I don't think the Elysian Wilds has one. So that should be all of them. Alright, I can't fast travel there yet, so let's go here. Oh, wait, no, we gotta open up all our shit. Right, before we go. Okay. But yeah, I'm kind of in the boat as well. I don't want to hear about a new expansion unless they are going to be overhauling some other aspect of the game. I think I'd be happy to see an expansion, but I wouldn't be happy to see an expansion. Alright, we're gonna go through all this stuff and open it. I'm not gonna, like, go through each individual thing. A lot of it's just items, so, like, dark matter and shit. I don't know. I would just be a little disappointed that they're going for another expansion without, fixing or enhancing the stuff that's there. It's the same thing. What's the other game that does that I bitch about? Minecraft does that. That Minecraft, every year, they go after these massive updates with all this crazy shit. But then all the shit that's in the game that needs updates and shit and, like, expanding on just gets left to rot, essentially. And I think it's a very bad model. It sets a bad precedence. Hey, prismatic materials. Let's go. What is this? Oh, planks. Oh, they look different. I love all the azalt that I'll never use. Oh, not this shit. I have so much of this from just decrafting items or salvaging. Very nice. Hey, the quintessences are always nice. Okay. This is tier 4 materials. More armor scraps and shit. I don't really care. Oh, we reached our Azul slot cap. Shit, I should probably put those away. Hang on. Where's the storage shed? I don't know where the storage shed is in this town. Oh, there. No? Why is there one all the way over there? There's one to our left here. Okay. I'll put these in reek water. They should be down here. Yeah. Azul salt we'll throw on there. Same with that. Okay. Let's keep opening this. I want to open something we're not going to end up using. It's for the PvP stuff. Yeah, we're not even close. Okay, back to opening shit. Low tier gems. Essences. Now we get all the money. 3,000 coins. 3,000 coins. 3K. 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 I love it. Oh, I'm at the faction token cap shit. That's another annoying one. Those will probably just end up sitting in there forever anyway as well. Anyway, yeah, legendary mats, cool. These are always nice. Top tier food items, very nice. I'm gonna get a lot of them. We'll never have to cook again. And then more money. This is 500 coins each. Let's go. Expedition chest stuff. More faction tokens. We're already at our max. Let me put these away. Yeah. Warding potions. Those are nice. Over encumbered. That's fine. Some more dye, food materials, which I have enough of, but whatever. Ay, ay, ay. What is this? Purple mats. Aptitude chest, which I think I got earlier. And then whatever this is, season's welcome gift. Oh, more stuff to open. What are those? Oh. More food and more ward potions. All right, that's everything. Wait, we got some furniture stuff to do. Marrying patterns, wall fresco. I actually don't know if that's supposed to be like... I lost my mouse. Hello? Game, what the fuck happens? Okay, there we go. We got a pillar. A painting, another painting, and some fans. Very nice. And I think that's everything. So we can put this shit away. All right, I don't know where my ward potions were at. I think they're maybe here? No. Here? Oh, well, these are here. We can throw this all in here then. Shabam. All right. What's in Weaver's Fen? Just dungeon shit. I haven't run an expedition recently, but wait, that goes in there. Oh, I think that's it. Maybe I did run an expedition recently. What's in here? Patterns. Windsward does have potion and food. I should probably put some of my food in here, to be honest. We have a lot that we're sitting on. No, actually, it's only 60. Okay, no. Never mind. I lied. We don't have a lot. All right. Bullseye. This has mount stuff in here, so we'll put the little biddles in here. Yeah. I think I actually did get some other mount stuff. Let me see. I hate this red border on here. Like, yes, I know I'm over encumbered. Where's it at? Oh, alright, I don't know where it's at. Anyway, let's go Restless Shore. We can put our gems in here. Yeah. Okay. Reek water. That goes in here, that goes in here. That goes in here. We need those. That goes in here. That goes in here. That. Chromatic seals. That. And I think that's everything that goes in here. Yeah. Morningdale. That's equipment. Which I don't think I have. Miner shoes. That can get broken down. We can put these back in here now. We don't need those anymore. I can put this in here. Okay. Monarch's Bluff. Yeah, Monarch's Bluff is kind of crazy. We have a lot of stuff in here. Let me take that stuff out. I don't know what to do. I have so many of these reagents, and when I do crafting, I do end up needing a lot of them, but like right now, we don't need that as much as we have. I think I'm going to sell a lot of this. Wait, Restless Shore, we can put the gold back in here. Gold and silver goes in here. Okay. We were just at Monarch's Bluff. Last Light. Ah, here we go. These are all my ward potions. I do use these, just very rarely. These are mostly for M3s. I don't run M3s. Frankly, like, ever. Oh, I could fit the rest of those in there. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. It's Everfall. We'll go to Eden Grove. The wood stuff. Game.
Hey. Down.
Damn cat. Alright, where we got? Ebbets Scale? Or no, we were in Eden Grove. Just trying to figure out what to do with the wood that we have. Maybe go back to Everfog. I'll put this all away. Yeah. Alright, let's just go to Ebon Scale. Put away what we can. There we go. Hat is being bad. Leather. We gotta sell a bunch of this leather too.
No, it's bullshit.
I gotta make more repair kits anyway. We might end up using some stuff. Damn. What's in brimstone again? Food. Sorry. Alright, let me find a trading post real quick and sell some of this shit. Mithril ore. Oh, thank God someone's buying this. Could have sworn there was some other stuff. We'll sell the dark hide. It's easy enough to come by as well. Dark leather we'll keep. Okay, I got our inventory cleaned up quite a bit. I gotta figure out what to do with these miner shoes, so. I think we have that stuff in Windsward, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I already have my. I have Tanner shoes. Okay, I'll put the boots on there too. Fuck it. Okay. Okay, that's gonna have to do for now. All right, cool. So we got our inventory cleaned up. We got all the stuff opened up. Is there anything else I needed to do before we go do the festival stuff? I do not think so. So let's go up to Everfall and we'll travel over to the festival. We'll get started there. Oh. No, I missed them. How? Yeah, I remember this being a lot easier solo. I remember the only good thing about being in groups was, what is it called? The only good thing about doing this in groups is other people use their bombs, which are kind of a pain in the craft. But I remember people would, like, steal aggro from these things. No goo. Alright, let's go. Festival is this way. I don't know how I keep getting turned around so much. Alright, there we go, festival. Very nice, very nice. We can calculate how much goo we're gonna need as well. I remember it being a lot last year. There's a lot of people here. Alright. Let's get the quest. Oh, apparently we've already done the quest. Very nice. Oh, we already did that one too. Oh, we already did the event quest. Cool. Alright, so that's done. So there's three tiers that we need to get. We already have all that unlocked. Okay, good. It shows what we have unlocked. Very nice. I might get this season, though. I don't think we got that last season. And then there's some new outfits down here. Okay. Cool. So, there is a new camp skin, so we want to get that. I think these are the same thing. I think that's the same thing as that. Alright, so let's see. What do we need? 15, 15. That's 30, 40, 45, 50. What's that? 65, 75, 80, 90, 105, essentially, if we want all of the cosmetic stuff. 105 tokens, we have one. Not bad. Alright. Let me make a note of that on my one note. New world, new page, spring. Oops. Spring event. 105 premium tokens. Okay. We already read all the event pages, I think. Yeah. What's this guy do? Ah, here's the crafter. Okay, so we need wispy goo. For one premium, oh, token conversion. Oh, we already have 111 Springtide token. Okay, not bad, not bad. We just need our vials of suspended Azoth. We can craft these up. Makes sense. Okay. So really, we just want to go farm Wispy Goo. For the most part. Can we collect from this too? Oh, we can. Ooh. This probably gets us more bombs, right? Oh no, it gets us a Springtide Jingle. Oh, we might want to visit the other ones. Let's go to the other portals as well. Ah, we got one from here too. Okay, cool. There's one there, one there. I think there's one in Brightwood, right? Yeah, over there. Alright, I'll be right back by this teleport. I forgot what my news.
It's running.
We're back. Alright, where's how do we get to the event here? I don't know if it's this way, buddy. Oh, it is. Okay. It's right there. Apparently people are saying the bombs are broken. This. Yeah, people are saying that the bombs aren't dropping the goo. Huh. Well, that'd be quite the bug if it's not fixed yet. Let's check out Discord. Might have to get a rapier out. Oh, these guys, I guess, don't know. Oh, someone dumb went to the center. I don't want to do it with that group then. So, okay, well that kind of sucks. That's going to make this a pitch to farm. Let's go to Morning Debs. If I recall correctly, there was a lot that appeared down here, although it doesn't look like there's any down there now. Although I don't know if you have to be close to see them. I think you do. But there's a group doing this then. I've been away. Is it confirmed the rifts are broken or is it just happened to be a lull? I think it's a lull. Whenever they reset the... Apparently, I was reading whenever they reset the invasion schedule, apparently this happens. So that's why there's no corrupted rifts out there. And then, here we go. We got a second group forming. And then also, apparently, the event is bugged where the bombs are not dropping the event stuff. And the only way to get them to drop the event stuff is to use a rapier and use a bleed build. And that apparently does it. Which, thankfully, I have a bleed build. Alright, where are these guys at? So we're going to go join up with this squad that's doing the event. If I can figure out where they're at. Yikes. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Bro, I'm not trying to do an expedition. I fucking hate people, man. Get me the fuck out of this group. Like, why invite me to that? I wonder if we can do it solo. In the mean, alright, well, I don't know where the group is. Apparently it's full, so. They have a 20-man group doing it this other method that they found works. But they're full, so I can't join them. Which sucks. Yikes. Yeah, kinda. It's kinda annoying. I hope they have a hot fix out and they don't wait a week to do an update to it. Because that would be kinda shitty. Ah, perfect. That's so cool looking. Apparently this takes a while. That's why they have a full raid group doing this, but we'll see what we can do. Oh, this is definitely, Oh, wait, no, I don't want to blow him up. Oh, well. Oh, the one got blown up. I don't even know how a 20-man group would do this. My bleed doesn't look like it's doing anything to them. I don't want to deal with anyone that's just blowing it up. I guess for now, I'll just go random shit with these guys. I'm just gonna let these guys use their bombs. Man, you gotta stack some like crazy bleed on them because they don't, I swear they don't take any damage. Hey, we got into the main group. Sweet, let's go. Let's finish this one up and then we'll go. Where the fuck are they at? Oh, they're over there. Okay. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Looks like they're over in Everfall, so we'll just recall. I'm curious how this is gonna be. It's just gonna be a bunch of people just like spamming rapier slash attacks. That's what it looks like. We did not get it. To the next one. The nice thing about being inside the raid group is that we don't really have to hit anything. Not that we won't, but... Oh man, someone's blowing them up. It's always cool doing group stuff in this game. I don't know why. It's just fun seeing a bunch of players running around. Doing it. Wow, it just takes like fucking forever. Hey, we got Wispy Waspy Goo. Let's go. We got some. Huzzah. Alright, let's follow the group. This is a very inideal spot to be doing this because there's probably a lot of noobs who aren't familiar with the bug trying to do this. Yeah, I'd say a good idea is just to sit in the center, too. They're just gonna come to the center to defend it, and then no one can blow them up. We got another goo, and another goo. We're up to three. Let's go. This is the strat. Where's the raid at? Mm-hmm. Man, this guy's still rocking his Halloween outfit. So even if everyone is else is using a rapier and you didn't know, you'd not get anything. Yeah, well, if you're in the raid group, you will. But the problem is if they die to the bomb, how you're supposed to do the event, then you don't get the goo. You need to kill them naturally without the bomb. So like go bleed. It takes forever to kill them like this method, so you need to be in a big raid group to do it. Weapon swap, please. I swapped my weapon, and it just didn't swap. Someone get me up. Please. They're trying. I think I died in a very shitty spot. Like, see the people in chat are like, oh, the bomb's faster. They don't realize the bomb's bugged. I feel like in that case, like, they should put out an announcement, like, explaining, like, hey, like, an in-game little thing that says bomb is currently bugged or something. So people don't do that. How many are we up to? We got four. We got 210 of these bloom petals, so. I wonder who figured out that doing, killing them naturally does it. We got two there. I wonder if they just need to have the bleed on them. Because I got two goo there, and I don't think we killed them that way, but maybe. The raid's not going out. Thank you. No goo. This is me with all those players? Yeah, right? Mostly just people screaming. Great, just waiting on rings to appear. Thank you. We got three there. Very nice. Up to so far? Yeah, 15. Very nice. And how many did I say we need? 105? Yeah, 105. I'm gonna go to Everfall real quick and grab my Azoth files so we can convert the regular tokens into premium as well. That way we can see overall how much we have. Ugh, get a good idea how much we actually need. We're probably closer to like 20. Which is pretty good. What are you doing, huh? You little stinker. Wait. Go lay down. Go lay down. Alright. It's in creek water. Files of Azoth. Ah, so we're at 25, actually. We're about a quarter of the way there already. Very nice. Let's go meet up with the groups and continue on. I think they're at this one. Oh, they're actually at that one right now. Let's see if we can get there before it stops. Thank you. Oi. It's annoying when people just blow them up. Bag. I didn't know these could break. Oh.
That's interesting. A lot of our gear is busted. There you go. Alright, cool. Turn this in. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, premium token, we can craft one. Alright, let's see, we're screwed heading to they're down here. Up to 32, not bad. Third of the way there. That person does not know. Oh.
each other. Oh, there's one up. Let's go! What's up with that one? It's like kind of evil looking. Me and my goo. I got one. Oh, there must be. I think there's two raid groups going. Huh. Alright. Let's go turn these in. See if another one pops up. Thank you. What are we up to now? 40. Let's go. We're almost halfway. Oh wait, I did. I'm bad. Next one. Wonder how someone figured out that the rapier and the only rapier would work. Always amazed how stuff is found. Yeah, well, I think it's just bleeds. So you can do that with the sword and spear and stuff. But yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. I was like, who tested this and figured out, like, yes, this is how this goes. Like, I just think that's crazy. I thought I saw two goose. It's just one goo. Then to top it off, they took the time to tell someone to go to Reddit and post it. Yeah, right? Yeah, it's always funny the workarounds that come out for this kind of stuff. It'd be nicer if the event just fucking worked. This isn't too bad though. This is going pretty fast compared to I thought this was gonna be like one of those ones where it's like a washout, like, alright, we're not gonna be able to do the event because it's like bullcrap. and shit. But this is going pretty good. We're already at halfway to the amount of premium tokens that we need for the entire event, so we'll be done it probably today. Probably be done this by 9 o'clock. If I had to guess. As long as for some reason this group doesn't just like disappear. I forgot how much fun the rapier is to use. I can't even tell what I'm doing, but I remember like the abilities and shit. It's pretty fun. Stacking bleeds and shit. No goo. I think someone blew him up. Time. Very nice, very nice. Cannot summon while interacting. What the fuck am I interacting with? Bro, please just summon my mount. Or not. Okay. I can't summon my mount. It says I'm interacting with something. Oh my god. Grogu. Back to the old days, just running everywhere, I guess. No goo again. Game, please. We were getting a lot, now we're not getting like any. Why does this game seem to think I'm interacting with something? Oh wow. Alright, let's go back up to the town. Maybe if I like go talk to a vendor or something, it'll fix up. What in the fuck? I got double of everything now. There we go. Someone blew it up. How many are we up to? 46. Let's slow down a little bit. I think people are just blowing them up at this point.
Thank you.
just saw it. There it is.
Blowing them up. Thank you.
Oh, thank God we got some there.
At least these pop up pretty quick. You don't have to wait around for them too much.
lost a fourth of our raid. I hope no one fell for that. Had to sleep all day until I'm in the middle of something. Then one bugged me. Did we not get any? Nah. Could turn this in, see if one pops up. Oh, one popped up. What are we up to? Almost near 10. Thank you. Give me the goo.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So I guess you don't need to kill them with a bleed. They just need to have some sort of bleed on them. Probably be one over there just about as we as we get up here. We got a circle going. Thank you.
No goo. Do that time. Bash, only one. Before we go to that one, let's turn this shit in. To 64. Not bad. In time. Oh,
No goo. Let's go.
Only one though.
Yeah, there you go. Right on cue. No goof.
Oh man.
Double goo. Nice. I guess the one there's not popping up. Oh, there it goes.
Oh.
Grogu. I feel like these pop up faster than they did last year. I feel like last year was kind of slow. Let's go. Goo rates have significantly dropped. Where are you going? Someone died over here? Who was trying to do it solo? Here's like, it takes so much durability to have. It's crazy. I got goo. Let's go. Thank you.
To the next one.
Wow, we're close to 80 tokens. How did they beat this one? That's annoying. That's slightly annoying. You make people running off and doing it. And even my armor's almost destroyed again. I've never had to repair this much. That's crazy.
Stuck. No goo. Oh wait, yeah, there's goo. I got some. Nice. Me the goo. There we go. Alright, this should turn in. Some premiums, 3 of them, nice. Okay. What am I be up to now? 80, all right, 30 more. Or actually no, like 25 more. Time-wise, we might just be able to get it. It's gonna be very, very close. Honestly, we just really need good luck with these drops. Only one. Thank you. does. We might have messed up the order, because I think a group went and did this one instead of the one we were just at. We got two from that one. Let's go. On to the next one. Yeah, they messed up the order one. So it's gonna go here, here, then here, and here. It's like a zigzag. you. No goo from that one. Pants broke. No goo from that one. That sucks.
Come on. I think I have two here. Yep, Bruce. How many go to 12? Alright, we just need like 8 more. We can do it. Bro, what are you doing, buddy? Nice, we got two. Big dubs. Two from that one as well. Wow, we keep getting two. We're gonna get pretty, done this pretty quick. We just need four more. Yep. Four more, and then I'm hoping the pedals will give us the five that we need. Otherwise, we might have to do like one more. No. Repair my stuff. At least we're using these repair kits. Come on, game. Oh! Imagine being that guy and just seeing like a whole army rush it. One goo. Oh yeah, 19 I think. One more.
I think we technically need a bit more, but
I don't think the pedals are gonna get us enough, but we'll see. Got the goo. Alright, we're gonna do the one up here to see if we get a little bit of extra goo. Hopefully like one or two. And then we'll go turn in and we should have enough to complete it. Hey, how do I get the goo? I've done like 20 of those and got none. Yeah, it's bugged. You need to have some sort of DPS like bleed stuff going on. You can't use just the bombs. It doesn't work right now. It's bugged. You guys completed already? Damn. Alright. Your best bet is to join a raid group going on, probably by Everfall on whatever server you're at. Or just go by the Everfall spot, and there's like a cycle, at least on my server, that's going around here, killing them. But yeah, sadly it's bugged. Hopefully it'll be fixed within a day or so. Go. That doesn't surprise me anymore. Yeah, it's kind of unfortunate. It is kind of shitty, but it happens, I guess. I think they changed up how the drops work this season. Damn, I think we need one more goo for everything. I think they changed up how the goo drops this season. It's not just like once you complete it, you get a certain amount, like between 1 and 5. It's based on the wisp dropping them. So I think that's kind of how it got messed up. Not to justify it or anything, but I'm pretty sure that's how it got fucked up. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully they'll have a fix out pretty quick. But for now, like I said, your best bet's definitely to, try and get with one of the raid groups going on and, use a rapier and use the bleed build and just stack it on them. I don't think we're gonna get it here. Oh, we did get it. Wow, that's lucky. All right, let's get out of here. All right, so we have officially gotten the 105 coins that we need. Thanks, mate. Yeah, no problem. No problem. Glad I could help. Sorry I missed your original chat by, like, a good bit, like, 10 minutes there. I got kind of focused. All right, let's see here. Let's go turn this in and then buy all the stuffs. We should be the top rep, too, now. Craft. That was lucky. I did not think we were going to get that last one. Alright, let's see here. Let's go to the shop. Let's put back on my flail, too. I'm going to leave this group as well. We're done doing the event. Alright, Let's buy and then check it out. Springtime shop. Yep, we're max, obviously. So yeah, let's get that. Bye. Alright, so we have the floral knight and then the festive flower outfit. Okay, I'm gonna get that by now. Get that by now, and that should be all of my tokens. Yep. I'll work on getting these. So you can get the chromatic seal here. This is also a thing I want. You can get this once a week. And then I'll also get this as well. Although, I don't know. I'm kind of curious about the... it just says it's an armor pattern. It doesn't say what type, so I wonder if it's random. I don't know. Anyway, I will get that later once it's fixed, the event, because you can get them once a week. Let's see here, though. So, yeah, let's go test it out. What in the world? Bro. Thank you. Change skin. Okay, so I believe it's probably going to be a night one. Where's it at? Oh, it's medium. Okay, so this is the floral knight set. It looks kind of cool. It's unique. Probably dye it something different. It looks pretty cool. And then let's check out the festive dress. Is this it? Here it is. Festive flower. Just apply set. Headwear. I'll just turn off my helmet. So that's the dress there. Interesting. Doesn't look bad. If I had a female character, it would probably look better. Alright, so let's see. I also got the seasonal set done as well. This is the premium version set right here. Which I think looks kinda cool. I like the coat the best out of the entire thing. So that's the premium one. And then there's the free track one, which I believe is, yeah, this one. So that's the free track. Again, I like the jacket. I think it's just the same jacket, is it not? It just looks different colored. Oh, no, it's a different jacket. Okay. Yeah, I kind of like this jacket a little bit better. I like the shoulder plate on just the one side. But yeah, those are those two. I kind of look like a pilgrim knight kind of dude. But okay, guys, that is actually going to do it for today. We pretty much came right at the end of the stream here for getting this done. So that's kind of crazy. That is some timing. I definitely thought we'd be done sooner, but our rates kind of slowed down towards the end there. So I will grind out the other the weekly stuff some other time. And I need to. Tomorrow is squad game day. I think we're playing Siege again. I'm not 100%. So tomorrow might be some ranked Siege with everybody. Climbing and all that stuff. Having some fun. Those streams tomorrow usually go a little bit later. They usually go to at least midnight. Sometimes they go to 1. Sometimes they go to 3. Or not 3, 2. 3 would be kind of crazy, especially if it worked the next day. So if you're interested in checking out some Rainbow Six Siege, and watching the stream and stuff like that, feel free to stop by tomorrow. We will be back again though after that on Monday, probably playing New World, but we'll see what I'm up to. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, take it easy. Keep being awesome. I'll see you guys all tomorrow. All right? Bye-bye.
All the roads we travel, the journey. Our lives. Something I can feel my blood, it's rushing. This ain't goodbye. We'll be back someday, and we will find our own way. Take control of our fate.
Energy's here to last, not a glass half full or a floated. Oh, gotta keep your eyes up on the prize. Only got one life, so it's worth a try. To find what makes you feel alive, that's the only way to live it right. And now we're all doing our own things, but I'll never forget our glory days. My mind is full of the memories, yeah. And I'll never forget what they meant to me. Don't worry, we'll be back one day to celebrate our glory days. Although it's over now, don't let it get you down. We'll be back around. For now we can feel some sorrow. A new day, it starts tomorrow. We'll wake up, new dreams to follow. A new goal and brand new motto. One last time, let's live for something. I can feel my blood, it's rushing. This ain't goodbye, we'll be back someday. And we will find our own way. Take control of our fate. And like a car with no brakes, crash and learn, make mistakes. And we'll be back.